You. You are violating my First Amendment rights. I have rights. I have the rights of the First Amendment, or maybe it's the Second Amendment, I forgot. But here, the Bill of Rights and the rights of the Second, the rights of the George, there was a George Washington guy, and he was the guy with, he was around Abraham Lincoln, and they went into the North. And they secured the rights that I say that I have to talk shit in a comedy club and do. I will get us kicked out. I will get us kicked out, and I will blame you because you're a man. It is my feminist rights, and I will get us. I will do what I have to do because you did a sexism. You did a sexism, and you admit the sexism with the wage gap. It's the wage gap, because I'm a hippie, and I'm a woman. I'm a woman, hear me roar. And number's too big to ignore, because that's how it's gonna go down. It's gonna go down to Brandtown, gonna go down to Chinatown, blue, 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 blue.